anchor. Fix anchor. So now it's fixed. You cannot move it. And now we are trying to keep tracking of this catheter. As you see, there's a virtual catheter here. And when you insert the catheter through the Kocher's point into the scalp, you can see the virtual catheter inside the brain. And when it touches the little ventricle, we'll get the feedbacks. So in this way, we can easily track the orientation and position of the catheter inside the brain.